Mata, Media and Communications Manager for the City of Cedar Park. Thank you for joining me for CPTV 10 News. It's news that matters to you. I'm joining you from the Cedar Park Sculpture Garden. You know, the Sculpture Garden is in its third year and it's thriving here in Cedar Park. It remains one of the only sculpture gardens of its kind across Central Texas to feature rotating works of public art by various artists. We caught up with the artists at the annual Taste of Cedar Park event to explain why that is so important. At first glance, you might not realize that this cast bronze of two zebras entitled Matching Pair has a big name behind it, renowned Central Texas sculptor Dan Pogue.
I have been very fortunate, yeah, you're right. And I wasn't always, it hasn't been always all all the glory, but we've had a lot of good times and bad times, but you know, if you stick with it long enough, it eventually pays off.
As it did at the Cedar Park Chamber of Commerce's second Taste of Cedar Park, featuring samplings of food and beverages from local eateries and a first glimpse of new sculptures in the Cedar Park Sculpture Garden.
This event, for so many reasons, was unimaginable 10 years ago in this city. How far have we come as a community in the last 10 years? It is extraordinary. We have wonderful restaurants out here, incredible public art, and a relationship with the chamber that is better than it's ever been before. You put those three things together and, ladies and gentlemen, you have the Taste of Cedar Park.
The event draws hundreds of people and much needed exposure for artists, including the ranks of Pogue.
It's a great opportunity. It's exposure to get it out here. Like tonight, we have a really good crowd, a lot of people, and so a lot of people see it, and they'll see it throughout the year.
As one of a dozen sculptures on display here.
I think sculpture is amazing. I think we've already added a couple pieces.
Two of the works the City of Cedar Park has purchased for its permanent collection, Life is a Balancing Act by Cindy DeBold and Gotcha Bird with Fish by Siri Dehipitiya. The other 10 pieces are on loan from the artists for 1 year.
I came here first time last year, but I love all how they rotate all the art and get new stuff, and it's just really neat. I love it. My favorite, oh gosh, the new one over there with the mosaic.
This piece is called Trois Jets d'eau. It's it means three water jets. It was to mimic a water fountain.
The garden gives a steady stream of attention to newer artists, Hélène Gabriel and Mark Lane of Mosaic Gabriel.
It gives me visibility to the community. My goal was to be able to make a big piece of art so the community could enjoy it. And this is allowing me to do that right here in my own backyard.
The Cedar Park Sculpture Garden is supported by the local hotel motel tax and by donations by businesses and residents like you through your monthly water billing statements. We remind you to always check the box to support public art in Cedar Park. For more information, please visit cedarparktexas.gov/sculpturegarden. That's all for now. I'm Jenny Huerta. Thank you for watching CPTV 10 News. It's news that matters to you.